Hey guys, this is Grey Case Angel, and welcome back to my Let's Play of The Evil Within. In the last episode, we finished Chapter 7 by beating that safe monster. He's very reminiscent of Pyramid Head from Silent Hill. He was a pain in the ass, but we got past him, and we are now on Chapter 8. I know that the game has 15 chapters, I believe, so that's an odd phrase, I know and I believe. I think there's 15 chapters, so we're at least pushing, if not already, more than halfway through the game. So let's dive back in and see how Chapter 8, what kind of new things Chapter 8 is going to throw our way. Because once again, surprise, surprise, we're low on ammo. How did I get there? There's no ammo anywhere. This is going to be a challenge. I do have 3 shotgun blasts. Some trap parts, not great. I don't think we can even make anything. No, we only have 1 part. We do have 1 of these, though. Thank you for the ammo. That was a waste of bullets, I know. I got a grenade. Not exactly a fair trade, though. Still got 2 shotgun shells. Even though I know you're not getting back up, I'm gonna burn you anyways. Parts are nice, but I really want ammo. We are so screwed. Gotta get creative here. Come on. Didn't quite work the way I wanted it to. So I can't. Nothing works the way I want it to. That's better than nothing, I guess. That's nice, but I want ammo. And I don't believe I can make anything. Flash bolt, that's... Oop, we can make a harpoon boat. Bolt. Okay. What are we gonna get ambushed with next? Something that I'm not gonna be able to kill. Tricked me. Wasting my matches. Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. But at least I got a freeze bolt. Not that it's gonna help me when I don't have any ammo. So far, this level's not so bad if it wasn't for the damn fact I have no ammo. Nothing. Of course, nothing.
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. One common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self, but there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
I wonder if that's the voice of Ruvik or some other person. I wish I could find some ammo. I know that I have to go through there, but I'm gonna see if there's anything over here. The fucking hell is that thing? I wasted my ammo for nothing. They are really disgusting things. Waste my bullets. I just don't even leave anything behind. Ridiculous. Better than nothing, I guess. Okay. That was weird. Wish I could take that. So you gotta practice my Taekwondo. And still no ammo. At least nothing worthwhile. Although I did get one. Over there. Nothing. Oh dear, come on. Some shotgun shells, not a lot, but that's, at this point I'll take whatever I can get. That's a waste. What did I find? I saw something. There we go. Okay. Is this gonna kill me? Well, clearly, that's the wrong side since that has blood on it. Nifty little trick they did with that. Whoa. time since Enruvik isn't too far away. Oh, not again. What's gonna happen next?
Doc. Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who?
I've been here before.
This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level, but he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Oh, great. There's that thing again.
Doctor?
Can I break these open? Of course I can't. I need some damn ammo here. Okay, so they had a good family life, it seems, for a while. Oh, no, come on. Well, you see, I didn't quite know when they were going to give me control of Sebastian, so yeah. Forgive me for not knowing to run at exactly then. It also doesn't help that they did that stupid camera angle shift. So we're back in my head again? Or is this that one part? What do you want? Oh. I've been wanting a chapter that's very pointless and kind of empty, and that's the one I got. And I wasted my ammo. Wonderful. Well, we're at that, you know, pretty close to the 30-minute mark. I'm going to call it quits. I will see you guys on the next episode of The Evil Within. I'm Greg Chaos Angel. Till next time.